New at 6, anarchist graffiti is popping up all over Boulder. The Downtown Boulder Partnership says 30 buildings have been hit in the past few weeks, many of them along the Pearl Street Mall. In one of the cases, someone spray-painted, "Welcome to the Civil War." It's been tough trying to track the taggers down. They've apparently spray-painted nearby surveillance cameras before committing the crimes. Well, the city